Hi guys, it's me Brianna. So this is going to be my first YouTube video. This first YouTube video is going to be like a get to know me tag, and I've always wanted to do YouTube. I just never really had a thought of what I wanted my channel to consist of. So I thought about like doing workout videos here and there, and doing like beauty hauls, like what I bought from what stores and how much it was, and then doing like story time, like stories and stuff, and vlogs whenever like I'm out and about, like doing stuff, and just about like things that's going on throughout my life, because I really like feel like this is going to be like a really good experience for me. Like I want all my subscribers to be on the journey with me throughout my life, and it would just be an amazing experience if I could experience something like this. So I'm going to get on with the tag and start asking myself questions. It's like weird to say, but some of these questions, like I looked over them, and some of them are kind of like whack. So if you guys have any questions to ask me, you can just leave them in the comments, and I will really like be happy to answer them, because these questions are pretty boring. But I really want a question that's kind of like that I have to really think about before I answer it. You should like just give me a question that's kind of like something that I have to dig deep into to answer. But I'm going to get on with this video and start asking myself questions. So okay, I guess I'll start off with this one. Would you consider yourself an introvert or an extrovert? So this is kind of a difficult question. Like 2 years ago, if I wouldn't make this video 2 years ago, I would say I'm an introvert. But now that I've matured and I've grown up, like I would say I'm kind of both, but at the same time, like now that I think about it, I'm like a really open person, and like I'm not really shy as I used to be. Like I'm still shy, don't get me wrong, but I'm more of myself, and like I don't really care what people think, you know. And like I would say I'm kind of like a mixture of both. It just depends like where I am or who I'm with, you know, like the type of environment situation. Says, where do you live? So I live in San Antonio, in a small town called Poverty. It's north of San Antonio, about 20 minutes north. Your favorite drink? I don't know if it's talking about like an alcohol beverage or a regular drink, but I'll say like an alcohol beverage, and then I'll say a regular beverage. So an alcohol beverage, I mean, I honestly, I really like wine, like white wine. But if I'm like at a party trying to get like turned or something, I guess like I honestly would drink anything. But I've been to a bar and like screwdrivers, like I honestly can drink like orange juice mixed with vodka. Like if I'm really trying to like, you know, have a good time, like I can just like chug that. And I'm a lightweight, so like I literally only need like two drinks and I'll be okay. Like I'll be already like feeling it. And then like a regular beverage, I would say like cold water or iced green tea. It's really good. Do you have a pet? Yes, I have a dog. His name is Milo. He's 7 years old and he's a red heeler mixed. Let's see. What's your favorite color? So I like red, like a bright, vibrant red, and I like burgundy too. Blue, like a navy, black, gray. I like vibrant colors too, like a green, a pink, like nude colors, like a forest green. I kind of just like calm colors. I don't like really like bright colors, like neon or like neon pink and yellow. I don't really wear those type of colors. What's your favorite type of music? So I like all types of music. I wouldn't say I don't listen to mainstream music, but it's to a certain extent, because you know, like all the rappers, they're just rapping about money and strippers and spending it on cars and houses and weed and like chains and jewelry and stuff like that. Like I understand like that's cool, like you have money, you know, but you can at least give some to like charity or something, which some do, you know, don't get me wrong. But I would say like I like rap, hip hop, alternative, indie, 90s. Like I like a mixture of music, but I would really say I really listen to older music, like in the 2010s, like 2015, 14, 16, like not like the 2018 music because it's all the same. And I like old school music. I don't know if any of y'all have heard of The Temptations. It's like an old Motown, soul, jazz, like R&B kind of African American group. Like I like their music. Like that type of music is really groovy. Do you prefer coffee or tea? I think I would say tea because like coffee doesn't really do anything for me. It doesn't wake me up. Like it doesn't do anything for me. Probably like I would say tea. Like I'll just go with tea. I don't want to get into all that because I'll probably just end up like I'll just go to the next question. What are your hobbies? So, like, I like swimming. I love the water. I like working out, cooking, hanging with friends, shopping. Sorry, I think I'm getting sick. My voice is kind of like it kind of, my throat kind of hurts. Shopping. I already said cooking. I like going to the movies, like hanging out with friends, just like doing anything. I'm a really chill person. And I go with the flow and I'm really laid back. So I like bowling, like honestly anything that sounds fun to me, like I would do. Like paddle boarding like in Austin, like that's really fun to do. What's your favorite, what, why did I say that weird? What's your favorite kind of movie? So I like action movies. I like documentaries, horror movies, thrillers, comedies. I just honestly can't get into romantic movies. Like it's just not my cup of tea because they're all cliche and they're like all the same to me. I've never seen The Notebook, I've never seen La La Land, I've never seen like The Last Song, or I think that's what it's called, with Miley Cyrus. But I just, they don't interest me. Like I like action movies and comedies. I'm just trying to see, like, do you believe in true love? I mean, yeah, I do. I mean, I feel like usually it happens when you least expect it. Like, if you're searching for it, I feel like it's not going to come for you. But if you're just doing your own thing and you're focused on yourself, and then I feel like it's just gonna pop up, like, out of nowhere. What is something you are certain you'll never experience? Honestly, I would say like bungee jumping, because I could not get myself to do that. If I got paid $1 million to bungee jump, like I feel like I would be sacrificing my life. Like I don't think I could do it. Like that just scares me thinking about doing it. How would your perfect partner treat you? These are like romantic questions, but I'll just answer. It says deep questions. I'll just answer that one. Well, like a queen or like a princess, you know, like I feel like your partner should treat you like you're a princess or a queen, and then you should treat your partner like a king or a prince. Like, I feel like it should be 50-50. I feel like no one should be doing more than the other person, or the other person shouldn't be doing less than you are, you know? Like, I feel like everything should be 50-50. And I feel like, I don't know why I'm getting into a relationship, because everyone has their own, like standards and morals of relationships and what and like whatnot. But for me, I feel like you really have to really be compatible with that person for you guys to get along. Like I don't know if you guys are into like zodiac signs, like Cancer, Leo, Aquarius, a Sagittarius, I think that's how you say it, Taurus or Virgo, any of those things. Like don't get me wrong, like they're not 100% correct, but I feel like they are correct to an extent, because like you know, yeah, I've been on dates and I've seen people and I've asked like what their signs were, and like it honestly, like I could see, you know, they're similar to that sign. But like I said, Yeah, I mean, I feel like a partner should just, you know, treat you the way you would want to be treated, or like he would want to be treated. And I think you guys understand what I'm saying, so I'm not really gonna get that into that stuff.